Hey guys, I'm Sarah, the Social Media Marketing Manager at Global Social Media Marketing. Welcome back to our channel.
And I'm Emily, the YouTube videographer. Today we're going to be showing you how to use VidIQ Pro to rank your YouTube videos and grow your channel, which can help you expand your business and increase your profits. So let's get into it.
What exactly is VidIQ? VidIQ is a research and marketing tool that helps YouTube publishers analyze the performance of their videos and learn how to increase the discoverability of those videos. Today, we're going to focus on some of the special features that VidIQ Pro offers and how it can help you rank your videos on YouTube.
Compared to the free version, VidIQ Pro offers you access to much more analytical data about your YouTube channel, including the keyword research tool, historical analysis, the best time of day feature, and much more. To see the full pricing list, go to vidiq.com and go to the pricing tab. To begin, let's clarify what ranking is on YouTube. Ranking your YouTube videos refers to when your video appears on top of search results, as well as how likely your video is to be recommended to users searching for topics related to your video. A higher ranking leads to more views, which leads to a larger subscriber count and the opportunity to monetize your content on YouTube. VidIQ Pro can help you reach the top.
Here are the easiest ways to get started using the benefits of VidIQ Pro. First, make sure that VidIQ Pro is downloaded as an extension on Google Chrome. Next, log into your YouTube channel and go to the homepage, and then click Videos and select a video you want to know more about.
To the right of your video, you can see in-depth information about your video. This includes the thumbnail, a general overview of statistics, social engagement statistics, your SEO scorecard, comparison of your overall average views to the views of this particular video, a video optimization checklist with various ways to increase discoverability and viewership, overall channel statistics, video tags, video topics, and your channel tags. Another location you can find VidIQ Pro Analytics is YouTube Studio. On the left-hand side, you can see some VidIQ features labeled here with the VidIQ logo. Here you can see that VidIQ Pro offers various features including Keyword Inspector, Competitors, Trend Alerts, Most Viewed, Channel Audit, Achievements, and VidIQ Academy. Let's look further into some of these features and see how they can be beneficial to you in growing your subscriber count and profit on YouTube. The Keyword Inspector helps you determine the best keywords for your content. Keywords tell YouTube what your content is about so that users looking for that kind of content can be connected to your channel. To use the Keyword Inspector, you type in a keyword and it provides you with related keywords to the one you're researching. Most Used refers to how many of the top 10 trending videos are also using that keyword. Search Volume refers to how many people are searching for that keyword. You want this number to be high because that means more people are likely to come across your video while you're using that keyword. Competition refers to how many people are also using that keyword in their videos. You want competition to be low for your keyword so that you have a higher chance of a user choosing your video over another channel's. The next feature that VidIQ Pro provides is Competitors. This feature gives you insight into your channel's competition for audience attention. You can see your competitors' channels on the right-hand side of the screen. This feature allows you to see your competitors' top videos in a varying time frame based on views per hour, overall views, date of upload, and top keywords used by your competitors. This feature is a great way to analyze your channel's greatest competition and help you understand ways to improve your YouTube channel based on the successes of related channels. The next feature VidIQ Pro offers is Trend Alerts. Here you can track the top trending videos based on specific keywords. You can customize your alerts based on keywords, categories, competitor channels, views per hour, and the language of the video. You can also select how often you want to be notified about your alert.
The next tool VidIQ Pro provides is Most Viewed. This is another way to research trending videos that are using specific keywords. This is analyzed by view per hour, total views, and engagement within a given time frame of the past 48 hours, 7 days, 30 days, or 6 months. Next is the Channel Audit tool. This tool gives you important analytics about your channel, such as your views per hour, engagement rate, views per video, subscribers gained per video, and so on. This is a great way to keep track of your channel's overall progress. The next feature is Achievements. This tool measures your channel's performance based on set goals. This is a great way to see the growth of your channel and provides some encouraging statistics on your past achievements, as well as your projected future achievements. Another great feature of VidIQ Pro is the VidIQ Academy. This feature contains detailed course videos that provide you with valuable information regarding how to grow your YouTube channel, advice on how to create YouTube videos, how to monetize your videos, and how to understand YouTube analytics.
Returning to the YouTube studio, we are going to take a closer look at some other important insights that VidIQ Pro provides, including the best time of day feature and the SEO scorecard feature. On the left-hand side of the screen, click on Content and select the details page on one of your videos. Best time of day can be found on the right-hand side of your video details page. This feature analyzes past audience engagement and provides the best overall time to upload during the week and best times to upload on each day. If you scroll down a bit further on the right, you can see your SEO scorecard. This feature is based on the effectiveness of your tags and keywords in increasing your discoverability to get your videos ranked in search results. If you would like to learn more about the SEO scorecard, click the card above. GSMM's very own digital marketing manager, Sarah, breaks down all of the elements of the SEO scorecard and how you can use it to optimize your video's tags. Here at Global Social Media Marketing, we use a YouTube video database to keep track of our videos and how well we are optimizing these tools. If you would like to know more about the video database and how to evaluate your YouTube channel, click the card above. If you're interested in using this database, you can find the template linked below in the description box. To maximize your search results, be sure to add at least one card, one end screen, and closed captions on the video. Add the video to a playlist, make it public, share it on Facebook with at least one like, and reply as quickly as possible to any recent comments. Enable monetization if you're a part of the YouTube Partnership Program to start collecting ad revenue on your videos.
VidIQ Pro is a great way to learn about the statistics of your YouTube channel. These statistics are super important for learning how to rank your videos, grow your channel, optimize your reach, gain subscribers, and make a profit off of your content.
Be sure to like this video and leave a comment below on which feature you're most excited to use on VidIQ Pro. Subscribe to our channel for more videos on YouTube tips and tricks. Until next time, guys.